Good morning, friends.
Last class we are discussing about type number 3, that is derivative of inverse trigonometric functions. There are 6 important inverse trigonometric functions, namely derivative of sine inverse of x. Remember that formula, 1 divided by under root of 1 minus x square. Derivative of cos inverse x, minus 1 by under root of 1 minus x square. Derivative of tan inverse x, 1 by 1 plus x square. Derivative of cot inverse x, same term, sign change is minus 1 by 1 plus x square. Derivative of secant inverse x is equal to 1 by x into root of x square minus 1. Finally, derivative of cosec inverse x is equal to minus 1 by x into root x square minus 1. So based on those important formula to solve some more problems. Now problem number 14, what is that? If sec inverse of x plus cosec inverse of y is equal to a, then prove that dy by dx is equal to y into root y square minus 1 divided by x into root x square minus 1. Very simple problem. Given data, call it as equation 1. Now differentiate equation 1 with respect to x. You know that derivative of sec inverse x, you know the formula. What is that? 1 divided by x into root x square minus 1 plus derivative of cosec inverse y, cosec inverse x value minus 1 by x root of x square minus 1. Instead of this, here term y, that is minus 1 by y into root y square minus 1. Here y, but with respect to what? X, different variable, we write into dy by dx is equal to derivative of a is constant term, you know that derivative of constant, always 0. Now simplify, this implies that is 1 by x into root x square minus 1 plus into minus 1 by y into root y square minus 1 into dy by dx is equal to 0, implies 1 by x into root of x square minus 1 is equal to, that term goes to right side, 1 by y into root of y square minus 1 into dy by dx. Therefore, to prove that dy by x, therefore dy by dx is equal to, dy by dx is equal to cross multiply, that term goes to here, that is y into root y square minus 1 divided by x into root of x square minus 1, that is the answer. Okay, whereas second problem in the domain, that is 615 problem, y is equal to sec inverse of x square plus 1 by x square minus 1, find dy by dx. There are two methods. First method is lengthy process, another method is shortcut method. Lengthy process, how to solve? Put that bracket value, that bracket value, call it as capital X. It is purely same with x and the tomorrow. How can I will tell you? Sec inverse of x rt. You know that derivative of sec inverse x, we know the formula. 1 by x root of x square minus 1. X place originally, 1 by x. X and value, complete that value. X square plus 1 by x square minus 1. Into root of x square, x value, capital x value, x square plus 1 by x square minus 1, whole square minus 1, into another friend arrow, capital X. It is in the form, capital X negative ray, it is in the form u by v. Apply cosec rule, go on, simplify. It takes time. So, another method to reduce, in the sec inverse is here, e value in the bracket together, e value in the connect to sec A. Yeah, you know that in inverse trigonometry, sec inverse of sec theta is equal to theta. Sec inverse of same category, same term verbal.
so that ಇದನ್ನ ಎದಕ್ಕೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದನು sec ಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ನ sec ಬರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ sec theta ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದು by substituting take x is equal to 60 ratio 1 ratio ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಯಾವುದು tan theta or if you take cot theta either you take tan theta or cot theta ಯಾವುದು ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ this implies theta is equal to ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ cot inverse ಇದನ್ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ using trigonometric identity cot square theta plus 1 using trigonometric identity is cosec square theta because cosec square theta is equal to 1 plus cot square theta divided by cot square theta using trigonometric function we write cos square theta by sin square theta because cos theta by sin theta is cot theta minus 1 that is sec inverse of cosec square theta is equal to we write 1 by sin square theta because 1 by sin is cosec sin and cosec sin is the reciprocal of cosec cosec is the reciprocal of sin divided by in the denominator take the lcm lcm is here sin square theta here multiply by 1 that is cos square theta here multiply by sin square theta that is cos square theta minus sin square theta that sin square theta cancel that equals sec inverse of 1 divided by cos square theta minus sin square theta multiple angle formula first view formula cos square theta minus sin square theta cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to 1 agutte whereas cos square theta minus sin square theta is equal to remember cos 2 theta multiple angle formula you know that cos 2 theta is equal to 4 multiple angle formula namely cos square theta minus sin square theta or 1 minus 2 sin square theta or 2 cos square theta minus 1 or 1 minus tan square theta divided by 1 plus tan square theta remember cos square theta minus sin square theta is equal to cos 2 theta that is y is equal to sec inverse of 1 by cos sec 2 theta that is y is equal to sec inverse of sec eliminated that is 2 theta therefore y is equal to 2 theta value is cot inverse of x then differentiate dy by dx is equal to 2 constant as it is constant into function into derivative of cot inverse x derivative of cot inverse x formula minus 1 by 1 plus x squared that is minus 2 divided by 1 plus x squared okay next problem problem number 16 if y is equal to sin inverse of x divided by under root 1 plus x squared find dy by dx again two methods first method is lengthy method that is direct method another method is shortcut method lengthy method how to solve put that bracket value call it as capital x ee bracket il irthakkanta term ge capital x antu tholi avage enaytu sin inverse of capital x agutte idu 4dx antu tholi enagutte sin inverse of capital x derivative of sin inverse of capital x 1 bar root 1 minus capital X square. What is capital X value? X bar root 1 plus X square whole square. Into derivative of capital X. It is in the form. Yeah, form I did do. U by V. Apply quotient rule. Go on simplify. It takes time. Another method. He will know. Sin inverse. He will know. Yadak convert maako beko. Sin convert maako. Hanga sin convert aak beka. Right. फार्मूला
put x equal to tan theta implies theta is equal to tan inverse x, then y is equal to sin inverse of x value tan theta divided by under root of 1 plus x square tan square theta, that is sin inverse of tan theta using trigonometric function sin theta by cos theta whole divided by 1 plus tan square theta using trigonometric identity sec square theta, square root of sec square theta is sec theta, that is sin inverse of sin theta divided by cos theta whole divided by sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta, that cos theta cancel, y is equal to sin inverse of sin theta is theta, that is y is equal to theta value tan inverse of x. Now the question, to find dy by dx differentiate derivative of tan inverse x, standard formula 1 divided by 1 plus x square, that is the answer. Okay, whereas 17th question, same thing, question number 17, y is equal to tan inverse of under root of 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x. Find dy by dx. Again, two methods. First method is lengthy method. Another method is shortcut method. How to solve shortcut method? That is y is equal to tan inverse of. Convert that value in terms of tan. That is root of. You know that 1 minus cos x. Using sub multiple angle first view formula. Do you remember? The value of 1 minus cos x sub multiple angle formula. Remember 2 sin square x by 2. Whereas 1 plus cos x using sub multiple angle formula. 2 cos square x by 2. Remember that 2 cancel. That is y is equal to tan inverse of root of sin square by cos square tan square x by 2. Okay, that is y is equal to tan inverse of root of tan square x by 2 is tan x by 2. That is y is equal to tan inverse of tan vanish, that is x by 2. That is same as y is equal to x by 2 is same as 1 by 2 into x, both are same. Then differentiate dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 constant term as is into function into derivative of x with respect to x is 1, that is equal to 1 by 2. Clear? Next problem, problem number 18, 3 mark question. If y is equal to tan inverse of root 1 plus x square minus 1 divided by x, then show that or prove that dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 into bracket 1 plus x square. Again, two methods. First method is lengthy method. How to solve lengthy method? Put that value, call it as capital X. It is in the form tan inverse of capital X. Derivative of tan inverse of capital X. 1 by 1 plus capital X square. Capital X value is this. It's a square into derivative of that capital X, it is in the form u by v. Apply cosine to it takes time. So, any other method, what can you do? Now, here convert that value in terms of tan. Will tan convert power? And tan convert power by substituting, take x is equal to tan theta. Theta is equal to tan inverse of x. Then y is equal to tan inverse of root of 1 plus x square. X value tan theta, x square is tan square theta minus 1 divided by x value tan theta. That equals tan inverse of 1 plus tan square theta using trigonometric identity. Its value is sec square theta.
square root of secant square theta is sec theta minus 1 divided by tan theta. That is tan inverse of sec theta can be written as using trigonometric function 1 by cos theta minus 1 whole divided by tan theta is equal to sin theta divided by cos theta. That is tan inverse of, in the numerator, take LCM, LCM is cos theta, that is 1 minus cos theta divided by cos theta, right? If you take multiplication, that cos theta goes to numerator, that is cos theta divided by sin theta. 1 cos theta cancel. Now that is equal to tan inverse of 1 minus cos theta sub multiple angle, you know the formula, what is that? 2 sin square theta by 2, notary minus is there, 2 sin square borutte, 1 plus is there, 2 cos square, then equally, 1 minus cos theta is equal to 2 sin square theta by 2, divided by sin theta sub multiple angle, 2 sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2, 2 cancel, 1 sin cancel, that is y is equal to tan inverse of sin by cos tan theta by 2, that is y is equal to clearly tan inverse of tan vanish, that is theta by 2, theta by 2 is same as 1 by 2 into theta, that is y is equal to 1 by 2 into theta, theta value is tan inverse of x. Then differentiate dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 constant into derivative of function, derivative of tan inverse x formula, 1 by 1 plus x square, that is 1 into 1, 1 divided by 2 into 1 plus x square. 3 mark question, practice mark question. Then 19th problem. If y is equal to cos inverse of 2x square minus 1, find dy by dx. No, really cos inverse there. You don't need to convert what we can get. Cos is convert what we can get. Cos is convert what we can get. X value a substitute for it. Cos is convert what we can get. Then what we can get. So x is equal to 1 by 1, 60 ratio, sin cos tan cos that goes. Suppose x is equal to sin theta substitute for it. In our way, put x equal to sin theta to the right, 2 sin square theta minus 1. But 2 sin square theta minus 1 formula is not. And sin theta substitute for it. And x is equal to cos theta to the right, no. Put x is equal to cos theta. Implies theta is equal to cos inverse of x. No, x is equal to cos theta substitute for it. No, 2 cos square theta minus 1, 2 x square cos theta x square cos square theta minus 1, that is y is equal to cos inverse of, clearly you know the formula, using multiple angle, 2 cos square theta minus 1 is equal to what? Cos 2 theta, multiple angle formula, multiple formula, that is y is equal to cos inverse of cos vanish, that is 2 theta. Therefore, y is equal to 2. Theta value is cos inverse of x. Then differentiate dy by dx, derivative of y with respect to x is equal to 2 constant into function, derivative of cos inverse x formula, minus 1 divided by under root of 1 minus x squared, that is minus 2 divided by root 1 minus x squared. Okay? Next problem, if y is equal to tan inverse of cos x divided by 1 plus sin x, find dy by dx. Observe madri, will tan inverse re, idanu tan convert madukonam, idu tan convert aagutara, tan is equal to what? Sin divided by cos, ee cos x ide. Cos x formula yavadu idena in terms of sin varu yavadu illa ide yavaku denominator numerator sin varu denominator cos varu because sin upon cos tan agutte idu sin convert avutundi idiki yavadu formula idilla ఇది ఏది కన్వర్ట్ అవ్వకు cos కి కన్వర్ట్ అవుతుంది 1 plus sin x ఫార్ములా ఉందా
ఇల్ల
సో హాగాకి ఏం మనము కన్వర్ట్ చేస్తాం దట్ ఇస్ tan ఇన్వర్స్ ఆఫ్ cos x కెన్ బి రిటన్ యాస్ యూజింగ్ అలైడ్ యాంగిల్ వి రైట్ sin ఆఫ్ 90 minus x బరి ఉండదా బికాజ్ sin ఆఫ్ 90 minus x cos x డివైడెడ్ బై 1 plus sin x can be written as using allied angle cos of 90 minus x because cos of 90 minus x equal to sin x ee gramira formula idenu ee ide formula agadra tan inverse of ee pi by 2 minus x theta formula put pi by 2 minus x equal to theta avu ela gottedo sin theta sub multiple angle formula gottadu enu 2 sin theta by 2 theta ne ulle pi by 2 minus x by 2 into cos theta by 2 theta value pi by 2 minus x by 2 whole divided by again put pi by 2 minus x for it as theta ulle theta thombadi again as do 1 plus cos theta 1 plus cos theta sub multiple angle formula What is that? 2 cos square theta by 2. Then put the formula on the sine theta sub multiple angle 2 sine theta by 2 into cos theta by 2. 1 plus cos theta sub multiple angle 2 cos square theta by 2. Who will answer simply? 2 2 cancel. 1 cos cancel. Right? So that is tan inverse of sine upon cos. tan pi by 2 minus x by 2 right so that is y is equal to tan inverse of tan vanish its answer is pi by 2 minus x by 2 that is divided term by term pi by 2 divided by 2 that is pi by 4 minus x by 2 then differentiate dy by dx is equal to pi by 4 means degree 45 degree 45 is number that is constant value derivative of constant is 0 minus 2 constant as it is into function derivative of x with respect to x is 1 0 minus 1 by 2 that is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 is the answer okay whereas next question number 21 y is equal to tan inverse of 1 plus x by 1 minus x find dy by dx important question 2 or 3 mark very simple question now that is a non-stop method means shortcut method how to solve y is equal to tan inverse of 1 plus x by 1 minus x by using inverse trigonometry in inverse trigonometry topic number 2 there are 5 important results that is out of 5 results result number 4 as you know that tan inverse of 1 plus x by 1 minus x is equal to how to write tan inverse of 1 plus tan inverse of x because you know that tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y what is the formula tan inverse of x plus y divided by 1 minus xy check one nodi idana x place var yesterday le 1 y place var ide x hagara put x equal to 1 put y is equal to x yen borutte nodra answer nimge tan inverse of x place var 1 ide 1 plus y plus for x ide divided by 1 minus x plus plus ide 1 ide then y plus for in the x ide 1 into x x so tan inverse of 1 plus x by 1 minus x formula is another tan inverse 1 plus tan inverse x remember that is y is equal to tan inverse of 1 tan of which angle is 1 45 degree plus tan inverse of x then differentiate dy by dx is equal to pi by 4 is it is an angle that angle is constant derivative of constant is 0 plus derivative of tan inverse x you know the formula 1 divided by 1 plus x square that is 1 by 1 plus x square very simple problem okay whereas one more problem that is also very important again 2 or 3 more question.
Look here,
if set of,
no, this is a different idea.
Set of x plus y divided by x minus y is equal to a. Prove that dy by dx is equal to y by x. Given set of x plus y by x minus y is equal to a. Therefore, using this by definition of inverse function, x plus y divided by x minus y. It is set of one right. Here I put it. That set goes to right side. That is set inverse of a.
Because
it is called theta angle. Set theta is equal to a. Or theta is equal to set inverse of a. Theta value x plus y by x minus y. Then differentiate both sides with respect to x. In left hand side, observe it. It is in the form u by v. Apply which rule? Cosine rule. The cosine rule says v as it is. V and Ravdo. X minus y. Into derivative of u. U and Ravdo. X plus y. Derivative of x with respect to x. 1. Plus derivative of y with respect to x. Dy by dx. Next formula. Minus u as it is. X plus y into derivative of v, derivative of x with respect to x, 1 minus derivative of y with respect to different variable dy by dx divided by v square x minus y to the power of 2 is equal to correct observatory right side differentiate martadu derivative of sec inverse a yena agutte
0
sir x 0 sec inverse ashte nodabadu sec inverse of munde ne ile a b c ela iravo constant derivative of constant purely this constant value its derivative is 0 neeme nodre 3 sec inverse of x ile idala 1 by x root of x square minus 1 x ko 3 ashte kodara x 3 has barutu 1 by a root of a square minus 1 no because a is constant b dro constant c constant all are constant except x and y x idra matra its derivative is 1 by x root of x square minus 1 but a is not function it is a constant only two variables namely x and y maximum students same are uttar nimu nododeli idana ill yavudaithe set inverse of x idra ee formula padibe x badli constant an kottaga idra value ena hogutte constant value 0 derivative of set inverse a is 0 remember matha tappi nimu 1 by x badli idu a into root of a square minus 1 bari baatu because a is constant then simplify x minus y into 1 x minus y plus x minus y into dy by dx okay minus x plus y into 1 x plus y minus into minus plus x plus y into dy by dx is equal to cross multiply x minus y to the power of 2 into 0 0 now rearrange take dy by x common now dy by x common the remainder to x minus y plus x plus y dy by dx correct is equal to remaining terms goes to right side plus x goes to right side minus x minus y goes to right side plus y minus x goes to right side plus x minus into plus minus y goes to right side plus y no rewrite it minus y plus y cancel minus x plus x cancel x plus x 2x dy by dx is equal to y plus y 2y divide both sides by 2x ಎರಡು ಕಡೆ 2x ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ dy by dx is equal to 2y divided by 2x correct ah so 2 cancel that is equal to y by x so lakshya vedile sec inverse of a derivative is constant value that is purely this constant its derivative is 0 remember
yes
next problem 23rd if y is equal to cos inverse of sin x find dy by dx now you can differentiate directly dy by dx is equal to here there are two friends first friend cos inverse second friend sin x Now make it a standard form, put sin x is equal to capital X. Here capital X is over, it is in the form cos inverse x. You know that derivative of cos inverse x formula. Minus 1 divided by x, capital X value here, sin x into root of, sorry, minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square, x value sin x, it's square, sin x to the power of 2, into another friend, derivative of sin x is cos x, because there are two variables. Now that is minus cos x divided by minus 1 into cos x divided by root of 1 minus sin square x trigonometric identity cos square x. That is minus cos x divided by square root of cos square x is cos x. Cos x, cos x cancel. That is minus 1. Okay. Whereas 24th problem. Y is equal to tan inverse of sin x divided by 1 plus cos x. Find dy by dx. Convert sin x by 1 plus cos x in terms of tan. Because tan inverse of tan vanish. How to convert? You know that tan inverse of sin x using sub multiple angle formula, first few formula. 2 sin x by 2 into cos x by 2 divided by 1 plus cos x sub multiple angle formula 2 cos square x by 2. 2 2 cancel, 1 cos cancel. That is tan inverse of sin by cos tan x by 2. Therefore, y is equal to tan inverse of tan vanish. That is x by 2 is same as 1 by 2 into x, both are same, therefore differentiate dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 constant into variable into function derivative of x with respect to x value 1, that is 1 by 2 is the answer. Whereas 25th question, 3 mark, if y is equal to tan inverse of 3x minus x cube by 1 minus 3x square, find dy by dx. E problem now inverse trigonometry solve madidevi. Alli ee inverse trigonometry le convert that inverse trigonometry in simplest form. Simplest form convert madbekare antu ondidevi. Ee tan inverse ide idu kuda tan convert avutala. So that by taking, by substituting x is equal to tan theta tagonodringa convert avutte nodona. Theta is equal to tan inverse of x. Then y is equal to tan inverse of, put x is equal to tan theta, 3 tan theta minus x cube tan cube theta divided by 1 minus 3x square, that is tan square theta. That is y is equal to tan inverse of, you know the formula, first few compound angle, you know that. 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta divided by 1 minus 3 tan square theta, first view compound angle formula, its value is tan 3 theta, because that 3 theta is equal to 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan square theta, correct? So y is equal to tan inverse of tan vanish, that is 3 theta, so that y is equal to 3 theta value tan inverse of x. Then differentiate dy by dx is equal to 3 constant as is into function into derivative of tan inverse x. What is derivative of tan inverse x formula? 1 by 1 plus x square, that is 3 divided by 1 plus x square. Okay. Similarly, next question, if y is equal to sec inverse of 1 by 2 x square minus 1, find dy by dx. We will sec inverse de, we will convert over to sec e convert over. And here sec barbakara, sec is equal to, you know, 1 by cos. Sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. So that by substituting in total sec e convert over, by taking x is equal to cos theta. Check one, this implies theta is equal to cos inverse of x, then y is equal to sec inverse of 1 by 2 x square, x value y taking cos theta, x square is cos square theta, minus 1, that is y is equal to sec inverse of 1 by, again you know that 2 cos square theta minus 1 multiple angle formula, cos 2 theta, y is equal to sec inverse of 1 by cos sec 2 theta, that is y is equal to sec inverse of sec 2 theta is 2 theta, so that y is equal to 2 theta value is cos inverse of x, then differentiate dy by dx is equal to 2 constant, derivative of cos inverse x formula, minus 1 by under root of 1 minus x square, that is minus 2y root 1 minus x square, 2 is minus 1, minus 2 by root 1 minus x square, okay. Next problem, if y is equal to sin inverse of 2 power x plus 1 by 1 plus 4 power x, find dy by dx. Now here sin inverse, in bracket term, convert in bracket term in terms of sin. In sin inverse, ಇದು sin convert ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಇದು sin convert ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಏನ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು? Before substituting, first you reduce it. How to reduce? Sin inverse of 2 power x plus 1 is same as 2 power x into 2 power 1. Because by using laws of indices, as you know that, a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. 2 power x plus 1 is equal to 2 power x into 2 power 1. Divided by 1 plus 4. 4 can be written as 2 square to the power of x. Right? So that is a sin inverse of 2 power 1 is 2 into 2 power x divided by 1 plus, again laws of indices, a power m whole power n, a power m into n, you know that a power m whole power n is equal to what? A power m into n, 2 power 2 whole power x, 2 power 2 into x, right? So that is sin inverse of 2 into 2 power x by 1 plus, again 2 power 2x can be written as 2 power x to the power of 2. Bari bodala, both are same. There is law of indices. A power m whole power n, a power m into n, x into 2, x into 2 is the same, 2x, x2, that is the limit 2x. Now by substituting, ఇది ఎలా కన్వర్ట్ అవ్వకు సైన్ కన్వర్ట్ అవ్వగలా సో దాట్ బై టేకింగ్ అండ్ సైన్ కన్వర్ట్ అవ్వక ఏం సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ మార్కోబెక్ నావిల్ బై టేకింగ్ 2 పవర్ x ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు tan తీటా సో ఇది యాక్ గొత్తవుతే నిమగ నమగ యాక్ గొత్తగల బై ప్రాక్టీస్ న్యూ ఫస్ట్ యూస్ ఈ ఫార్ములా పర్ఫెక్ట్ మార్కొండిద్రేంద్ర నోడి తక్షణ ఏం సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ మార్కోబెక నిమ ఐడియా బరుతు అలా ప్రాక్టీస్ మాడిదిల ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಯಾಕೆ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರು ಸೈನ್ ಯಾಕೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿಲ್ಲ ಕಾಸ್ ಯಾಕೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿಲ್ಲ ಸೈನ್ ತೀಟಾ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಾಸ್ ತೀಟಾ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ತೀಟಾ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡೋಣ ಸೊ ಕೊಟ್ ಟೂ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ತೀಟಾ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ತೀಟಾ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಬೈ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೂ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ವೈ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸೈನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನೋಡಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲೀನಾಗಿ ಅದು ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ 2 2 power x by taking tan theta, correct? Divided by 1 plus 2 power x by taking tan theta, x square, tan square theta, right? So that is y is equal to sin inverse of, you know that 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta, multiple angle formula, sin 2 theta. Sin 2 theta is equal to 2 formula. First formula is 2 sin theta into cos theta. Another formula is 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta. Adhe one by plus 0 badi 1 minus tan square theta equal to sin 2 theta barodilla. Tan 2 theta agutte. Tan 2 theta is equal to 2 tan theta by 1 minus tan square theta. Whereas sin 2 theta is equal to 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta minus d and standard formula what I show, then y is equal to sin inverse of sin vanish, that is 2 theta, so that y is equal to 2 theta value tan inverse of 2 power x, then the difference is dy by dx is equal to 2 constant. Here there are 2 friends, first friend tan inverse, second friend 2 power x, put 2 power x, e 2 power x is capital x and 2 only. How standard form convert I do? Tan inverse of capital x. Derivative of tan inverse of capital x. 1 by 1 plus capital x square. 1 by 1 plus capital x square. Into another friend is 2 power x. Now you know that. Derivative of a power x. Basic formula. Derivative of a power x is into a power x log a to the base. A place on is 3 2 in a 2 power x log a place on a then 2 to the base that is equal to 2 power 1 into 2 power x log of inverse is 2 power x plus 1 log 2 to the base e divided by 1 plus 2 power x to the power of 2. That is the answer. Last problem in this type. That is given if y is equal to cot inverse of root 1 plus sin x plus root 1 minus sin x divided by root 1 plus sin x minus root 1 minus sin x, then prove that dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2. Now cot inverse ide idu complete ide ad convert maadkobeku cot e convert maadkobeku yakandre cot inverse of cot vanish, so how to convert, that is y is equal to cot inverse of root 1 plus sin x as it is plus root 1 minus sin x is also as it is divided by root 1 plus sin x minus root 1 minus sin x as it is. Clearly it is a sir. Now simplify, rationalize the denominator part. What is its conjugate? Conjugate of the denominator value is root 1 plus sin x minus a is 2 plus root 1 minus sin x divided by root 1 plus sin x plus root 1 minus sin x. Rationalize the denominator part. Then simplify, y is equal to cot inverse of root 1 plus sin x plus root 1 minus sin x. This is called as a, that is called as b. It is in the form a plus b. Again here same term, a plus b, a plus b to a plus b, a plus b to the power of 2, a plus b, b value root 1 minus sin x to the power of 2 divided by, again this is called as a, that is called as b. Now here a minus b into a plus b. You know that a minus b into a plus b formula, a square minus b square, a square, a value root 1 plus sin x whole power 2 minus b square root 1 minus sin x, b value root 1 minus sin x whole power 2. Okay, then simplify, y is equal to cot inverse of, in the numerator it is in the form a plus b whole power 2, expand, you know that a plus b whole square formula, a square root 1 plus sin x whole square root cancel plus b square root 1 minus sin x whole square root cancel, a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2 into a value root 1 plus sin x into b value root 1 minus sin x divided by root 1 plus sin x to the power of 2, root cancel, 1 plus sin x, root 1 minus sin x to the power of 2, 1 minus sin x. Okay, then simplify, y is equal to cot inverse of, now there plus sin x minus sin x cancel, 1 plus 1 2 plus 2 into root root of 1 plus sin x into 1 minus sin x, it is in the form a plus b to a minus b. A plus b to a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. A square, a value 1, 1 square 1, b square, b value sin x, b square is sin square x, divided upon 1 plus sin x, remove that bracket, minus 1, minus into minus, plus sin x. Now here plus 1, minus 1 cancel. 1 is equal to cot inverse of 2 plus 2. 1 minus sin square x using trigonometric identity, cos square x. But square root of cos square x is cos x divided by sin x plus sin x, 2 times sin x. Okay, now that is y is equal to cot inverse of, in the numerator, take 2 common, 1 plus cos x divided by 2 sin x, that 2 cancel, that is cot inverse of 1 minus cos x, sub multiple angle formula, I will use multiply, what is the formula, 1 plus cos x is equal to 2 cos square x by 2 sub multiple angle sin x sub multiple angle formula 2 sin x by 2 into cos x by 2. Is it any formula? So 2 cancel, 1 cos cancel. That is y is equal to cot inverse of cos by sin cot x by 2. That is y is equal to cot inverse of cot vanish. x by 2 is same as y by 2 into x, then differentiate, therefore dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 constant as it is into derivative of x with respect to x is 1, that is